right now on WVUA News at 5. What could big budget cuts from Washington mean for some of the youngest people in Alabama? We'll show you. Plus, two big stories coming out of Montgomery, possible changes to abortion laws in Alabama, and could you get a tax credit for sending your child to private school? Also, weather is causing a change in plans for the Alabama football team.
You're watching Alabama's WVUA News at 5. VUA News at 5.